Right. So my name is Laurence Devereaux. I'm from Missouri, St. Louis specifically. I lived in for a number of years. I've also spent time in Omaha, Nebraska. I've been rapping since I was about 13 or 14. I learned in high school because that's just what everybody did. And so you sort of over time learn how to craft lyrics off the top, as we say, or sort of spontaneously. As far as rap and hip hop, obviously there's sort of what you think of when you think of like the catchy beats and the rhythms and all that. But what really fascinates me is like the words and the poetry and the way that you can bend a rhyme to make words rhyme that people think can't rhyme is really what fascinates me about the genre. Yeah, yeah, get a 1 minute rap. Every time I do it now, it's not nothing intact, because they know I tend to beat the beat. Do it way too lyrically. These other kids are getting mad, but they better listen, G. When I tend to spit it, cause I bring it way too lyrically. These other kids, yeah, they always try to belittle me, but it's ironic cause I'm like a mini me. On top of that, I spit it up with a 5-4. It don't matter cause they know I got that nice form. And I be spitting, yeah, they know that it be natural. These other kids are getting mad, but I be thinking lateral. When I tend to bring it and I'm climbing up the ladder, bro, they better listen up when I be spitting this fantastic flow. And I'm just sitting here thinking off the top of dude now, never singing about the guap. I just sing about the lyrics and I bring it to the top. Now they better listen up when I be singing with a song. I'm a type of dude who just be bringing it now. They better listen up now when I can bring it to your town. Yeah, and I'm just sitting here chilling up in York. It don't really matter cause they know what's in store. Now they better listen cause I'm coming up with forms every time that I be running. Yo, assumptions they ignored now. I'm just sitting here thinking of a flow, cause every time I sing it, know I bring it like my bros when we back up in Omaha, back up in Missouri. It don't really matter cause they know I do a certain one. I bring it with the words cause they know I'm like a wordsmith. I smith the words and bring that, it be certain. And I'm sitting here thinking of reality. These other kids are getting mad, they wanna try to challenge me, but I'm not listening. I spit it up so factually, and they had better listen when I bring it up, cause actually know that I'm the best at this, that it be definite. These other kids are getting mad, but they know I'm reffing it. Now they better listen when I bring it scientific, cause I'm the type of dude who can spit a higher vision. Now they better listen up cause they know the type the kid is the type of dude now to bring it with the writer's vision. When I'm sitting and I'm thinking of the rhymes, I'm the type of dude who be singing up at times. It don't really matter cause I do it for the glory, and eventually I'll be another York ghost story. I'm gone.
It don't really matter cause I do it for the glory, and eventually I'll be another York ghost story. I'm gone.